A young woman walking across a rain-wet dune leaves her small footprints in the sand, and they later came to be known as Eve's footprints. Eve's footprints, also known as the Langebaan Lagoon footprints, are a remarkable archaeological find that offers a fascinating glimpse into the lives of our ancient human ancestors. Eve's footprints is the popular name for a set of fossilized footprints discovered on the shore of Langebaan Lagoon, South Africa, in 1995. They are thought to be those of a female human and have been dated to approximately 117,000 years ago. If that is true, this makes them the oldest known footprints of an anatomically modern human. The estimated age of Eve's footprints means that the individual who left the tracks in the soil, thought to be female, lived in the time of the emergence of modern Homo sapiens, or people anatomically similar to humans alive today. This extraordinary find has helped shape our understanding of human evolution and migration. The three footprints were discovered in 1995 by a local amateur archaeologist named John Murray. While exploring the tidal flats along the shore of Langebaan Lagoon, Murray stumbled upon a series of depressions embedded in the sediment. Recognizing their potential significance, he alerted archaeologist David Roberts from the Council of Geoscience. They later announced at a press conference with paleoanthropologist Lee R. Berger of the University of Witwatersrand, South Africa, at the National Geographic Society in Washington, D.C. The discovery was documented in the August 1997 issue of the South African Journal of Science, who later confirmed that these depressions were indeed fossilized footprints. Dating back approximately 117,000 years, these footprints are believed to have been left by a group of early Homo sapiens. The discovery is significant because it provides evidence of early human activity and migration patterns in southern Africa during a time when our species was still relatively new. The prints were made on a steep sand dune during a turbulent rainstorm. The location where they were found is in southwest South Africa, about 60 to 70 miles or about 100 kilometers northwest of Cape Town in the West Coast National Park. They were found in a ledge of sandstone at the edge of Langebaan Lagoon near the Atlantic coast. The chances of them surviving to this day were millions to one, scientists say. To last this long, the footprints had to be quickly covered after being made, possibly by blowing sand, then buried for a long time to be preserved in rock, then eroded to the point where hardened sediment from the ancient dunes could be chipped away to reveal them again. The preserved prints were moved to the South African Museum in Cape Town for protection, and a concrete replica was mounted on the shores of Langebaan. The footprints measures 8.5 inches or 22 centimeters in length and are about the size of a modern-day woman's size 7.5 shoe or British size 6, continental European size 39.5. In one foot impression, the big toe, ball, arch and heel clearly are discernible. Scientists think that the prints belong to an ancient female about 1.5 meters or 4 feet 11 inches tall. He said that the woman who made these footprints would resemble a contemporary woman. Fewer than 3 dozen hominid fossils from the period 100,000 to 200,000 years ago have been found. Berger said these footprints are traces of the earliest modern people. Roberts explained further that dry sand blew over the wet footprints and filled the prints. They eventually were buried to a depth of about 9 meters or about 30 feet. The sand and accompanying crushed seashells hardened like cement into sedimentary rock and protected the footprints. The team later found associated evidence of stone tool use, a core, scrapers, cutting blades, and a spear point in the same area that is believed to date from the same period. There also was evidence of the use of ochre, leading to the intriguing possibility that the Eve of 117,000 years ago may have been wearing the colorful powder. The footprints found at Langebaan Lagoon showcase a variety of features that give us insights into the individuals who left them. The Lange were dated by studying the surrounding sediments and noting the fluctuations in sea level in the area over time. Scientists also said the line of footprints stretches away from the shore into what used to be ancient sand dunes, which are now buried under rock. Mr. Berger said scientists plan to uncover those additional footprints. Additionally, traces of animal footprints and the remains of shellfish in the vicinity suggest that these early humans were engaged in hunting, gathering, and coastal activities. The discovery of Eve's footprints has significant implications for our understanding of human history, particularly in the African continent. These footprints contribute to the growing body of evidence that supports the idea that Homo sapiens originated in Africa and gradually dispersed across the globe. Furthermore, they reveal the presence of a sophisticated culture engaged in hunting, gathering, and exploiting coastal resources. These insights help paint a more detailed picture of the behaviors and adaptations of early Homo sapiens. Ongoing research aims to extract as much information as possible from Eve's footprints, providing valuable insights into our shared human history. Thanks for watching, guys. Do let us know what you think of this video in the comment section down below. And before you go, please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.